church is emotionally harmful to raising children? Well, that's the claim. But recently, a pastor went on a Twitter tirade debunking some of the goofiest claims against Christianity. And well, the data just doesn't support it. Consistent church attendance significantly decreases the big threes of adolescence: depression, substance abuse, and promiscuity. So as you can see, there's a lot of nonsensical characters against practicing Christians.